2017 African Cup of Nations has successfully come and gone, with Cameroon winning their fifth title and the first since 2002. Hugo Broussard came from a goal down to beat Egypt 2-1, with goals from Nicolas Nkulu and Vincent Aboubakar netting the goals. And that made Cameroon the champions for 2017.
Allá sobre el capitán Mokanjo, remate, gol, 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 control allí de Aboubakar, gol, 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 gol.
The African Cup of Nations was plagued by low scoring, the usual empty seats, and apathy among people of host nation Gabon. But on the field, Cameroon's surprise success gave us a wonderful narrative yet again. This year's favourites obviously belong to the winners, Cameroon, a team judged to be one of the worst in the country's history before the tournament in Gabon began in the mid-January. Matters were made worse by eight players, including the forward of Shaka 04, Eric Martin Chopu-Martin, and former Shaka 04 teammate Joel Matip, refusing the call-ups to the tournament and preferring to concentrate on their club football. Meanwhile, the journey began as they edged out host Gabon and their Borussia Dortmund striker Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang on the group stage, and then defeated fancied Senegal in the quarterfinals. 21-year-old goalkeeper Fabrice Ondoa, adding to his burgeoning reputation by saving the crucial spot kick. Interestingly, the tournament was suddenly opening up, with holders Ivory Coast also suffering a shock and exiting the group phase. Record 7-time champion Egypt had lumbered through with 3-1-0 wins in a row in the group and the last 8. Their defensive style of play under Sturridge coach Hector Cooper was never easy on the eye, especially in the semi-final win over unlucky Burkina Faso on penalties. But it was highly effective. A huge plus in the tournament is Essam El Hadri, the 44-year-old veteran, making a remarkable appearance and of course pulling off some breathtaking saves that kept Egypt going in the tournament. One thing that saw the Afcon 2017 is the Gabonese people's love for supposed favorite son, Aubameyang, was also little in evidence. There were plenty of Chelsea, Manchester United, Barcelona and even Bayern Munich shirts among the population, but Dortmund Aubameyang jersey were nowhere to be seen. Another side of the story of Afcon 2017 was the announcement from CAF that our website has been hacked by some youth championing some protests against the political situation in Gabon. It also announced that it has taken action to prevent a reoccurrence, and the game continued. A Russian group called New World Hackers claimed it took down the site, with the BBC reporting that they did so in protest of Afghan host nation Gabon and its government. The website was down for an estimated 5 hours on Saturday, the first week into the game, with the governing body thinking it was due to technical fault, and only to find out it had been hacked. Let's go to the flip side and see some of the statistics of Afcon 2017. A total of 52 goals were scored in 32 matches, averaging 1.62 goals per match. The first goal of the tournament was scored by the host nation Gabon, and their star striker Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang scored the goal. Moving forward, a total of 84 yellow cards were issued in the tournament, along with one red card. Junior Kambananga of DR Congo is the top scorer in the competition with 3 goals, while Mohamed Salah had the most assists in the tournament, followed by Cameroon's Benjamin Makunjo, who also made 2 assists in their match to the Afcon title. For the Lions, Cameroon has the record for the most goals in the competition, with 11 goals scored since the group stage to the final, where they scored 2 against Egypt. Senegal, alongside Mali, had the best defense in the tournament, letting in just 2 goals in the competition. The indomitable Lions had the worst disciplinary record, receiving 12 yellow cards throughout the duration of the competition, and most goals attempts were made by the Burkina Faso team, who created 76 shots with 30 shots on target. The winners had the record for the most fouls committed, with a total of 138 fouls. On the other side, the defending champions had the best ball possession. The little wonder it said, there is a Lion King, and all other animals tend to pay respect. Also a big congratulations to the indomitable Lions of Cameroon.